Hello, I'm Dr. Amit Sethi. I'm an associate professor at Electrical Engineering in IIT Bombay. I will be teaching this course, Advanced Topics in Machine Learning. And my research is quite aligned with this topic. I work on medical image processing, specifically on pathology images. And in that, we basically try to use machine learning, especially deep learning, to detect cancer, grade cancer, and find whether the cancer is likely to respond to a treatment or what kind of genomic mutations it has. So people who will benefit from this course are those who are already familiar with introduction to machine learning. So they already know what is supervised machine learning, unsupervised machine learning. Plus they also know the associated topics such as probability, probability distributions, linear algebra, and also basic calculus. So why we need an advanced course in machine learning is because several of the interesting stuff that happens in machine learning is not adequately covered, because machine learning, introduction to machine learning, is a very vast course in itself. So several of the cutting edge technologies and cutting edge concepts are not covered in advanced machine learning. So what we will cover in this course are deep neural networks, including those for computer vision and for natural language processing, as well as we will cover probabilistic graphical models, which take more complete use of data and can handle with that can handle missing data, etc., and make associations among different variables that may not even be arranged as a pixel grid or as words in a sentence. And we will also look at new situations where, let's say, we have inadequate data, then how do you use some of the advanced concepts such as transfer learning, semi-supervised learning, weakly supervised learning, or active learning to learn from fewer samples, from fewer labeled examples, etc. So I hope you will have fun with this course and you will be able to apply these exciting concepts. But what I will caution is that a strong foundation in machine learning is very important before you get into this course. So happy learning.